I just found out about today, and so I can remember talking about it.
And you did that with your fist?
That's the voice of a firefighter calling 911 after stumbling onto the scene of the fight, shocked by the brutality of what he was seeing. Kelly Douglas lay severely injured on the side of the road, and the other voice in the background is presumably the suspect in the attack, Jason Roach. And that firefighter wasn't the only person who came upon this scene.
There's a guy just sitting on the side. He's all bloody, and the guy is screaming for help.
Now 28-year-old Jason Roach is sitting in the Justice Center charged with voluntary manslaughter. The police report says he caused the death of Kelly Douglas while in a fit of rage and that the attack was brought on by the victim. As for the motive for why an Iraq War veteran and father of two would kill, police haven't said. We went by the home of Jason Roach, but the people who were home said they didn't want to talk. The clearest clue may have come last night from another 911 caller.
I guess it's some kind of fight between a guy who slept with this guy's wife or something. I guess they've been in a fight.